Imagine you're offered a gamble where you have to flip a coin. If it lands on heads, you gain $10. If it lands on tails, you lose $10. Would you take that gamble? For most of us, the amount you could possibly win would need to be at least doubled before you would accept the risk. That's because we feel twice as much pain with a loss than we feel joy with a similarly sized gain. As a consequence, we tend to strongly prefer avoiding losses over obtaining gains. When it comes to investing, loss aversion contributes to what we call the endowment effect or status quo bias. This is the inclination to value an item more highly if you own it than if you're thinking of purchasing it. That's why sellers tend to ask higher prices than buyers are willing to pay. Another way that loss aversion impacts investors is what's called the disposition effect, which is the tendency of an investor to sell winners too early and hold losers too long. Loss aversion makes investors overly conservative and stagnant. It's why people keep large amounts of cash in their portfolios. When you have cash in your portfolio, it will not go down. It feels safe. But it won't really go up either. Saving money in cash means you lose purchasing power over time as the cost of goods and services rises. A financial advisor can encourage investors to acknowledge their aversion to loss behavior, help them manage this behavior and weigh the options, and most importantly, encourage them to make educated decisions grounded in fact and not in emotions.